점점 무르익어가고 있는 LOL 2014 월드 챔피언십 현장입니다. 여러분 제 옆에 누가 나와 있는지 보시면 정말 깜짝 놀라실 텐데요. 바로 TSM의 레지날드입니다. 함께 만나보시죠. 안녕하세요. 안녕하세요. Hi, congratulations. 많은 분들이 잘 알고 계시지만 자기소개 한마디 부탁드릴게요. Please introduce yourself.
Hi everyone, I'm Reginald from TSM. I'm the owner of TSM.
네, SK 게이밍과의 경기에서 승리하셨죠. 소감이 궁금한데요. You won the first game. How do you feel?
I feel really great right now. I was really nervous at first. And overall, I feel a lot better going into the other matches. We usually play the first match really badly. And now I'm just a lot more comfortable.
네, 그렇다면 승리의 기쁨을 다시 한번 선수로 느껴보고 싶진 않은지 궁금한데요. You were the coach of TSM, but do you feel like being a player instead?
So overall, I've been a player for a very long time, and so when I decided to retire, I was really happy with it, and I like coaching the players. I like the business side more, and so just working with the players and seeing them succeed is a lot more rewarding for me right now.
네, 이젠 로얄 팀과의 경기가 남았죠. 어떤 선수를 가장 걱정하는지 궁금한데요. Now you will play Royal Club next. Which player are you most worried about?
I'm most worried about Uzi, Uzi. He's a really good player, and his team plays to him. They typically focus bot lane the most, and so if we just avoid dying and really just going even, I think we can win the game.
네, 그럼 마지막으로 우리 한국 팬 여러분들께 한 말씀 부탁드릴게요. Do you have any final words for Korean fans?
So I just want to thank all the Korean fans so much for, you know, giving us a warm welcome. And overall, our boot camp was really successful. It was an awesome experience in Korea, and all the Korean fans that saw us on the streets gave us a really, really warm welcome. And we really, really like the fans and the vibe in Korea. They're really nice to us. So thank you.
네, 오늘 인터뷰 감사하고요. 그럼 우리 마지막으로 한국 팬들께 한국말로 한마디 하면서 끝낼까요? Let's say 한국에서 만나요. 1, 2, 3. 한국에서 만나요.
안녕. 감사합니다.